in preparation for nursing clinicals in the fall, I have been sewing on my clinical patches that we need for our armbands, and it has come to my attention after several tries that they don't work very well with synthetic materials. Like, most of us bought Grey's Anatomy brand scrubs, and while they are super, super soft, they don't work very well with the iron-on patches, but I found a way to make it work, so I'm going to show you real quick. Now, this is my jacket. It's Grey's Anatomy brand, so it's a blend of 77% polyester, so it hasn't been working very well, but I've done all of my t-shirts. They're over there drying or cooling down, and so I'm just going to show you real quick with the jacket. Obviously, when you're doing this, make sure you get it on the right shoulder, because otherwise you'll have a pain in the butt later on when you have to try to switch it or whatever. So just make sure it's on your left shoulder. Get started. So just lay it out on your ironing board, or in my case, on your table, because we're poor and do not have an ironing table specifically. So just lay it out and make sure, obviously, that you have an iron, and set it to your warm setting or your polyester setting so that you don't, you know, light your scrubs on fire or burn your scrubs or anything else. You don't want to damage them, obviously. So the first thing you want to do is actually warm up the material. So just go ahead and put your warm iron on your fabric like that. And make sure it's nice and centered so that you don't have it cockeyed for the entire clinical experience. Yeah, so make sure that's nice and warm. Hot to the touch. And then what you want to do is center your badge right on your shoulder. And most places online or whatever will tell you to just kind of run your iron back and forth. Doesn't work for synthetic materials. So keep it on warm. And then set it on there and just let it sit for about a minute. Keep an eye on it. You don't want to set your scrubs on fire or your apartment or whatever. But just let it sit there and check on it in about a minute. Okay, so it's been about a minute, so we're gonna check on our scrubs. And I just used the lip of my iron to test so I don't burn my fingers. And as you can see, I lift it up and it's on there pretty good. So that's good. If it's not on there well enough for you, depending on the blend of scrubs that you bought, just leave it on there for another 30 seconds and come back and check it, and keep doing that until most of it is on there. Now that most of it's on there, there's actually a part two to this that I found really helpful. So what you want to do, make sure that it's not super, super hot so you don't burn yourself doing this, but turn your scrubs inside out, or at least the arm, which is what I just did, and then lay it back on your ironing board, or in my case, your ironing table. Flatten it out again, and then take your warm iron, run it over a little bit, and then let it sit right on there for another minute on the opposite end so you get a really, really good stick. And then after this is all set and done, make sure that it's really on there and just go ahead and turn it right side in and just hang it up, like let it cool, and then once it's set and cool, go ahead and try to peel it off really gently, and if it starts peeling off, then repeat the entire process. You shouldn't have to repeat it, because when I first ironed these on, I was getting so frustrated, and I was just like, how the heck do these things work? Am I supposed to sew it on? Like, what the heck is up with these? But if you have a plain old cotton scrub, you should be fine. Like the Walmart brand, most of them are just plain old cotton, but if you splurged or bought them on sale like I did, the synthetic ones, you're going to have to do this at least once. So, while I've been talking to you, it's been sitting, so let me see how it's going. It looks like it's on there pretty good, so I will just turn this guy right side in and see. It's on there pretty good. So, just gonna go hang it up and then check on it in a little while, and should be good to go. So, thanks for watching my little how-to video. Hopefully this makes your life so much easier this summer, even though I know we have a ridiculous amount of work to do, so hopefully this helps just a little bit. Thanks, guys. I'll see you in the fall. Bye.